religion and get ready to put your hands together.